Here's Sarah.
I think
this is Sarah Ashley Jones. Let's see.
You got
Sarah.
Fancy. Oops. She's good size though, isn't she? Yeah. Look at
her. Oh, there she's
got
her eyes open.
There you are.
There she is.
Aww.
There she is with her eyes open.
Her fingernails too. I can't believe how long.
Look at
they
that.
Are.
Look at that. Well, she's had plenty of time to.
Hey, Anna. Yeah. Oh boy. Oh, I can see. Look at her. Oh. God bless you.
He sneezed.
Jeff over here,
looks
kind of brown.
Well, see, that's
lighter.
That's what
you
said last night.
You do right.
You
do.
A little on the light side now. That's probably.
Yeah. Maybe you're going to have
it. Got pretty much.
You know what? When Lex and Lisi were born, their hair was dark and it turned blonde.
Wow. Look at that.
How many teeth she got?
Look at your chubby cheeks. Daddy had chubby cheeks.
We'll pick that one up, probably.
Daddy had nice chubby cheeks, too. You know?
She's smiling.
Got that little chin. Got that little chin. Look at Gramp. Look at the Jones chin. Look at the Jones chin.
What's a Jones chin look like?
She got that little. Like Grandpa's. Like Grandpa's. You Grandpa's little chin. You got Grandpa's little chin.
See,
you got your chin. Oh my God. Who is this lady anyway? She won't.
Two or three years old. She's waiting the way she's got her face is like laying on her.
I hear your voice, Daddy. I'm gonna get to know you.
Oh yeah.
Well,
I can tease her. It's like I tease Cable.
See, that's hair.
But
at
least
his hair was like a sandy reddish.
Put him in the chair, Terry.
Huh?
Make him sit down.
What do you want to sit here?
Sit over my coat. Put your hands up like you had them before.
We didn't rehearse this.
You get up, Jeff. You get up, Jeff.
You know what I feel like on a monster? Did you ever see Grandpa? He looks like this.
Now Herman picks up the baby. And Grandpa Munster.
No, you ever seen Grandpa? He's down there laughing. Yeah.
I can't see her face.
Yeah.
She has a PJ, so when I talked to the doctor, she said we're going to give her a little shot.
she's been more interested in sleeping than feeding.
She's totally lazy like her father.
Can you pose, Sarah?
Oh boy, look at that. We got some nice pictures. She's sucking on the finger. Turn her around, Grandma, so we can see her.
Okay. Wait a minute. I got your blanket around. There, Grandpa. Look at this
there
big girl.
There she is. Oh,
hi, Buggy.
Boy.
Look at the camera.
Look at there.
I'm going to get you.
You're going to smile?
I'm going to get you. I'm going to get you, honey. I'm going to get you. I'm going to get you.
And Daddy, isn't it?
We had a nice long talk last night, didn't we, while the party was going on?
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Boy, when she got that shot, she looked up at me like...
Did you have a shot yesterday?
Like, I'm glad you were here.
Sarah, did you have a shot yesterday?
Right in this leg.
You're
right
getting
here,
big.
Right in there somewhere. Good thing she was crying before he gave her the shot, because then it just kind of went into the same... Huh, honey?
She's looking at Jeff. She's looking up at Jeff. There, I got you on camera. I zoom you right in. Oh,
no,
boy,
no,
what a yawn.
I know she hasn't done it yet, but she always she has her hand in her mouth.
What a yawn.
She, her tongue comes out. Hey, honey. Right, honey?
She's laughing.
She's
smiling.
I'm going to get you. I'm going to get you, honey. Sometimes you don't like that. Uh-oh.
You can cry, too, huh?
Oh,
you're
yeah.
Gonna cry, Sarah.
Sleeps 9 hours in time at night.
But now you look at her right like this, Dick, and her eyes are just as blue as can be.
Continue, man. You gotta, and if you stop.
Hi, Sarah.
Sarah, Grandma's gotta see how what these. I gotta see how big these are. Oh. These are the 6 to 8 feet, but I got her a little tiny
you want
chair.
That?
Do you use your?
Mm-hmm.
I got one.
We're gonna put it into the bedroom though, because I got more room up there now.
Well, mine, I had it in the living room, and I
what,
said, Dad, I don't think it's very good for the rug, so I'm gonna get some, another piece of rug or something put down.
Because well,
I watch TV and.
What did you do, buy yours when you bought ours?
No, I just got it.
Oh yeah.
They had another sale, so I went up and got one. So I like.
Never had anybody spill it. Here they spill the water.
Just. Sarah.
Wave, Sarah.
And also, I mean, let's face it, you know, it keeps her quiet. I mean, it really does. I mean, it's no joke. It's no, you know, I mean. She likes it, so. Acme Warehouse commercial?
It was a commercial, yeah.
Not it wasn't
for kids, probably like preschool. I was going to. See, what I need to do is within the next 30 days, if I can have set up 10.
Yeah. I know when she laughs, she goes, get your hands
yeah.
Yes!
Does it taste good? Huh? Okay. Taste good? You gonna say something? Well, come on. Well, say something, honey. We're waiting. Everybody Everybody's waiting.
Sarah.
Hi, honey.
Yeah, what you doing down there anyways, huh? What you doing down there anyways, huh? Are you happy now? Yes. Now you are happy. Yeah. Now do you think you'd want to look at your new dress? Do you think you'd look at your new dress now, maybe? Yeah, you got a new dress. Yeah. Yeah. There, Jeff. Remember that one? The big. That's not Mr. Ed, though. That's the horseshoe
well,
Dick
I tell you
got.
Something. That, see that truck there with the cars on it?
Yep.
I bet you that's worth a lot of money today if it was still
Richard
around.
Richard
Dolly? Look at this one. This is what the bathroom looked like, too. That's why I was going through things. This is cute, too. It's a Christmas picture.
Were you going to yell like you have been all day?
No, she's happy now. I'm happy girl now. I'm real
when
happy.
She yells, what she's doing.
And I got a raggedy hand out. Isn't that nice? Yeah. Pretty nice. That's pretty nice dolly. Yeah, I like that dolly. Yeah. You like that dolly? Sure, that's great. That's great.
If you stop,
we used to stop,
you might as well forget.
Well, it probably didn't do it with you either.
I don't know, but if you scream and I couldn't get the bottle back in,
Sarah's
Carrie
on
came
the camera.
Home, she, yeah, he goes, you can't take the bottle out of her mouth.
Hi, Sarah.
No.
You just don't.
Hi, Sarah.
She can't get concentrated on her or something. I don't know.
I sent bows to the kids.
No, that's wrong. The mummer is the monkey take the weasel. The monkey stop the ball up the side. Pop goes weasel.
That's a good one, isn't it? That's a good one, Sarah.
You know what she likes? She likes these firemen.
Oh, yeah?
Her dog and everything.
What are them, huh? I'll show you something else. What are them, huh?
She likes them because they're all red. That's why they love things that are red.
Now, come out here and we'll show you something. Look at that. Huh? Usually she laughs at it. But
we gotta get a picture of her dick laying on the bed.
Can you smile, Sarah?
Sarah. Spaghetti! Sarah's gonna like spaghetti!
You can eat some spaghetti, huh?
She likes that word,
go.
I think. Spaghetti! Instead of saying,
I bet you'll be all
smile at the, look at the birdie, we'll say
all,
spaghetti!
All over your face. All covered
yeah.
All over your face,
huh? Her hair. And your hair and everything else.
Get over there, Jeff. Get over there, closer.
Yeah.
There we go.
Give your father, poke your father's nose.
Peep daddy's nose. Sarah, peep daddy's nose. Look, took us all out to eat.
Mm-hmm.
Oops. Whoa. All right.
What'd you do to her, Grandma?
I don't know. She's well wrong.
Yeah, she does it all right. Don't you, honey? Don't you?
And then afterwards, the kids did a little band. Remember how you guys used to play band?
Mm-hmm. Oh, you mean with the drums and the guitars and stuff?
Dickie played the drums. Their friend, what's the friend's name? Harry?
I don't know. I don't know what their friend down there.
Harry sang, and Danny Mabley played the guitar. Well, I want to tell you. And tape. And their bigger band. Are you going to be in the band? You drank that too fast, Sarah. Wait a minute.
You little piggy.
Come on. Yeah. Pretty good. Look at you.
Sarah. Hey, Sarah.
No, over the camera.
Sarah.
Watch the camera.
You.
Watch the birdie.
Hi, Sarah.
Say
hi,
cheese.
Everybody. Hi, everybody.
Pretty soon we'll get you walking.
Yeah. You strong baby. Yes, you are. You're a pretty good girl. Hi,
Sarah.
I'm getting a little bit tired, but I don't want to sit down.
Yeah.
Would you like to sit down for a minute? Would you like to sit down for a minute? Huh? Shall I sit you down? How is that?
Hi, Sarah.
Now, is it in a telegram, too? The piece about it in the telegram?
I wouldn't doubt it. Probably in tomorrow's telegram.
You see who else died? Joe Ireland died.
Yeah. Sammy Davis died.
Yeah.
Kermit the Frog died.
Yeah,
they died.
Oh, I mean Jim Henson died.
But, you know, they didn't expect him to die.
No. You know, he didn't own the Muppets anymore.
No, well,
Disney.
Yeah, he owned some of them.
Well,
he didn't sell Kermit the Frog.
There you go,
that.
The
red
light's on.
Now it's on.
Okay.
You can stick your tongue out, Tara. Sarah, I said.
Sarah,
stick your tongue out now, Sarah.
Sarah! Sarah!
Let me see the tongue. Come on, stick it out.
Sarah! Sarah, what's Grandpa doing?
I didn't want to blow her in the face.
Sarah, what are you doing?
That's what Grandpa usually
does. What are you doing, Sarah?
I'm caught by the sailor man. I live in the garbage can. I love to go swimming with the bow-legged women. I'm caught by the sailor man.
Sarah.
Humpty Dumpty's her favorite. See? Perks right up. Humpty Dumpty's head on the wall.
Dead on the wall. Humpty Dumpty had a big fall. Grandpa doesn't know it.
Uh-oh. You've got to finish it.
Okay, turn the camera off.
Dilly?
No. I'm soaking wet. Yeah. See, I've been lucky. I haven't gotten any bad of them lately. It's been mostly on TV.
I told Beth that she had to send me another booty. I told her on the phone. I said, well, get busy. You got to send me another booty. She said she'd send one. Dad says, well, she don't have to get that. I said, yes, she does. She brought me the booty box, and I want another booty. She has bought several of
them. Did they say anything on them?
No, they had the birthstone.
Yeah.
Like,
okay.
I got Sarah's birthstone. Mine. And
no, Grandma's got a ring that takes birthstones, too, don't it?
I have one, but it's only my kids.
Yeah, doesn't Grandma have it? I thought.
Oh, something hangs off of it or something. Didn't Sandy buy that?
Yeah, I thought.
Or everybody put together and bought the first one, and then
yeah,
they.
I think so.
Yeah.
I think she's got something like that.
Sarah. She likes that. I'll have to get the playpen out, get it cleaned up. I haven't done anything. It's sitting in the corner for the longest time.
That crib up the camp, we were kind of looking at it.
Yeah.
Needs, I don't know, if we go up there, we take our mattress up there and put it on it.
I think it'll fit. That's what we're having problems with. A different type of mattress, that would be all right for
what'd you
want? You know what I did, though? With
this?
Because we were wondering, you know.
I was going to wash up some sheets to send up. Because I got some flannel sheets to put on that bed. Because you'll probably use it more than we will.
Yeah, well, we were thinking about going up for Memorial Day.
Yeah.
Unless, you know, if Dad can't get the water. Right.
Yeah,
it's not that big a deal, really. But we were thinking maybe when we go on vacation, like the other weekend that we wanted you to take care of her.
Yeah.
When we come back, then just spend the rest of our vacation up.
Yeah.
You know,
so
I told Dad that. I mean, like, get the phone call.
Thank you.
Sarah. Look at Grandma's got. What's Grandma got, Sarah? What's Grandma got?
This baby cracks me up, I'm telling you. When I'm watching her, she'll have me laughing so hard I got tears rolling down my face all the time.
Sarah, you must have some of Daddy in you. You must have some of Daddy in you.
Sure, I got
like
some
that.
Of Mommy, too.
Yeah. But Daddy was full of it when he was... Man, is your mother going to have fun. And Aunt Cindy says she hopes you're just like your Daddy. Because Daddy always teased her. What you chewing on? What you chewing on, Sarah?
Everything is on?
Yep.
Thanks a lot, lady. I'm going to get you back for this one.
Yeah, we had to get the other grandma in here, didn't we?
Yes, you sure did.
Got to get you with your grandma. Yeah.
We'll get her back.
Yes. Yes. Are you going to talk? Are you going to talk, Sarah? Yeah. You are teething, boy. I know you are. You're teething. Yeah.
Come on, talk to her.
Sarah. Sarah.
She smiled for you at all already?
Not yet. She's been chewing and... Can you patty cake? Can you patty cake, Sarah?
She's calling my hand. Huh. Hey, smile.
Sarah. Yes. Now you gotta get your tongue out there, Sarah. Yes. Oh, you're not supposed to cry.
Look over. Oh, what do you want? Yes, that's what it loves. Okay, she wants her hair combed. Sure. Oh, you're done.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Yeah.
Oops.
Did it
taste good?
Ooh.
Yeah, real.
Oops.
Lick it. Give it a lick. Mmm. Isn't that good? Mmm. Oops.
She wants to get it to the eyes if she can figure out how to get her hands up there.
Wow. Oops. Mmm. Well, I helped Grandma put them on there nice and tight. Mmm. Oh, dear.
Oh, my gosh. I'll bet you. Oh. There. That's a girl. Now she caught, if she brushes her hair, we're going to have to put that in the Guinness book.
Sarah's going to brush her hair. She's going to brush she's going to brush the hair on the clown.
Look at this. My gosh.
Nah, it's good for eating.
Yeah, brush my teeth.
Yeah. It's nice and bright.
You want to get the pan out? I'll send you out the pan. Can I get the foam tool? Ooh, it's stuck, honey.
Yeah,
it's stuck in there. There you go. What? You're going to lose it. Can't hold two things at once, can you?
Here, darling.
She's okay. Something else for it.
See, she pushes it. Look at this. Look at it.
Does that feel funny?
She cracked me up there completely by herself.
I know. Except she's going to go
yeah.
that way, but otherwise I'm not touching her. Whoop.
Oops.
There. Not all the way.
You wouldn't want her walking that way anyway.
No
she's
way.
Too little. She'd be. Can you imagine her as high as she is walking? that'd be hilarious.
Sarah. Grandma can only see the back of you.
Well, you'd never have to work again, that's for sure, Terry.
Huh?
You'd never have to work again, that's for sure. Have everybody come and see in the 4-month-old wonder.
Sarah,
look this way, honey, if your grandma can take a picture.
Well, I figure maybe
Sarah.
Yep, she got that in her mouth. Sarah, you got a bad cough. Sarah, what you doing, sweetie? What grandma's girl doing, huh? She's trying to look at me and roll over, too.
You got spoons like this. There you go.
Get the arm out. Get the arm out of there.
Sarah.
Where are you going to go?
Sarah. See, she can't roll the other way yet.
Sarah.
Grandma.
Hey, sweetie. Hey, Jude. Come on. Come on. Come on, Sarah. Come on. Yeah. How do you like that, Sarah? Yeah.
You're rich.
Oh, jeez.
Oh.
Not rad.
What's that, huh? What's that, huh?
Probably want to know, huh?
Yeah, huh? Can we look and see what it is?
Did you see her roll around the
floor? Oh, yeah.
Can we look and see what it is? Hey, Grandpa, I don't know. I've opened up one hand on it, huh? Yeah.
Well, she'll help you.
You can help me, Sarah.
Well, you can help me. Yeah, yeah. You can help me. Rip it right off.
rip it right open. Whoops, I didn't get you with that paper.
Grandma, she hit my thumb and she got a little mark on her lip, didn't it? Oh, she just bumped. She just bounded herself right in the eye.
There we got it. Boy, look at that nice card.
Yeah, you just seen Trevor pull up the end of the big wedding down. They pulled up the end of the cops car at the wedding.
Oh, yeah.
They
so just dispatched.
Thanks. Okay, that's nice. You didn't have to give me anything.
Well,
you
know.
I know, I didn't give you anything.
I don't think you got that. I'm getting to the point now where I can't remember what you got.
Yeah, I can't either. You take the paper. Oh, no, I don't have that.
What's Grandpa got, a toy?
Yep. Air drill.
Oh.
Oh, that's for aerating the land, I think. Oh, boy, look at that. I got an air drill. Sarah.
Well, I don't know what Jeff's got anymore.
Air drill. No, I don't have that. I got to build me a case.
I think there's some...
Put them in.
There's like a drag or something.
I think it's to aerate the... It's like pokes holes like in that. I think they use this... Like, well, sometimes they don't plow to plant corn.
Yeah.
I'll watch with that bag. Thank you.
Wait,
you
don't
have to get paid for it all. Yeah. You bring me the bag, I'm going to put it over your head, yeah. That makes a lot of noise, doesn't it?
Sarah, come up here. Hey, you. Sarah.
Hi, Grandpa.
Get the bucket.
I'll bet you needed that
little
toy,
closer.
Sarah.
She doesn't play with half her toys, though.
No.
She just plays with...
Yeah.
She
likes
so
to get into things
to
that she's not
up.
Supposed to get into, like the garbage.
Well, maybe she'll have fun with that.
There
she
you
put stuff into it.
Oh, bless
God
you.
Bless you.
Bless you, honey.
She's getting better at...
Do you like to get into the garbage, Sarah? Yes, the box is fine. Like that box.
whoops.
You know what she did with Devin the other day? She must have been playing with it. Roll. And she ended up on it.
She was
like,
hanging
I'll
on
show
it.
You. She ended up like this. Laying across it like this and going, wow.
She was laying there whimpering, you know?
She's laying like that going, ah. And I go, what the?
When you take care of her, you gotta watch everything she does. Ann says that you wish Cindy could have seen how you had to go and retrieve the pacifier.
Oh, yeah.
He said Cindy would have loved that.
Twice.
You know when Russ and Tara had a leaf christened, that they had to go around the church all by themselves.
I want you to parade around the church, but I didn't know you had to go.
I just wonder what, this is one of those throwaways? Oh, Tara, you don't... She doesn't know that we don't throw any thing away anymore.
What about? What's that?
It's a new, I don't know. Terry,
a bottle?
Terry probably knows. No. Bottle feed anytime, anywhere, no more sterilizing. Throw away disposable pre-sterilized bottles and...
Where are you going?
And teats, it says here.
Hmm. Oh, you know what? How many are in there, 10?
I don't know.
Huh.
They might be, that might be something good for like a trip or something.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, so wait.
I don't think she threw hers away. I think she kept it. She didn't use a bottle too much, but at least he would take a bottle once in a while if you had to give him one.
I watch your feet. Because it's all down pat.
I saw that when I was taking a picture here.
What?
She slides her feet up under.
Yeah,
watch your feet.
She got up like that, Bob.
She's grabbing on that plastic. Why don't you move that plastic away from her?
What was wrong with these other ones?
That one's red. That one was red.
I think she'll be walking by 9, 10 months.
She's gonna walk early. You're gonna walk early.
Maybe not, but
she's strong, isn't she?
Yeah, she's really strong. When you're putting a diaper on, she fights you like she did. I mean, twisting all over her head.
You know. You gotta hang right on to them then. There she goes. I thought she was going over.
She's falling a lot better now, too. More on her rope. Boy, the first couple of weeks there, she
gonna play the drums?
He smacked her head
on
her.
Sarah, are you going to play the drums? And, yeah, we've been there twice.
They still got the buffalo up there?
We went with Caleb. And
they had one there when I was a kid.
I don't think that one's going to hold.
I don't think it was a buffalo. It was like these water buffalo things. But, you know, they really do have a lot of nice stuff at Utica that they never had. Like, they got this overlook thing. Saw that pressure treated wood. A big porch thing that looks out over Utica.
We didn't go in Utica and see it, but we've seen one like that.
They've got another one up behind.
Hi, Sarah. They've expanded up into the woods there and stuff.
That's
what the stuff
is.
Is there a goose
mallard,
Grandpa?
Oh, get rid of it. But I felt like one night she was taking a bath and she put her in a tub. She made it. Good girl, huh? Is that your high chair?
She has a little round tool and a ball that matches it. I got it on sale because it was towards the end of the year when I bought it for her.
We should go in this fall.
We thought it got ripped. We thought it had a hole in it.
Yeah.
It don't, though. We don't know what
that
happened,
one does.
But we thought there was a hole in it.
The top ring has got a leak in it somewhere. You know, there's two layers.
Yeah.
This one's the top one's got a somewhere. Cause I blew it up the other day and it must be pretty bad, too, because it went right back down as fast as I could blow it up.
Yeah.
But the bottom one's all right.
I blew it up, too.
See, that's what we should do this fall is find a bigger pool for her next summer that we think she would be fit in. We might get it on sale.
I've been looking at snowsuits.
Yeah, we're going to need a lot of winter
suits. We'll have to have you pick out a snowsuit, Sarah.
All we'll have to do is, next time she goes to the doctor's, we'll see how tall she is, and then we'll judge and see how much she's been gaining
she's
every
been
couple
growing,
months
yeah.
so that we can actually measure a snowsuit.
Sometimes those, and you know, you can't tell either.
You tell me that he spilled it. I just stood there and Well, it wasn't very nice.
I was three, I stole a bowl of popcorn that my mother had sitting in the kitchen and walked around the city of Syracuse at 6 o'clock in the morning with my sister in my nightgown. I'm not kidding you. Oh boy,
like,
did I get told for
like
that?
Brownies, kid.
Did I get told for that?
What's that?
She told me.
What's that?
What's that? That's Sarah.
Yeah, can you say your own name?
That's Sarah. What's that?
That is what she's saying.
What's that?
Where's Daddy?
We're going to have a birthday cake for Daddy?
Yeah.
Hi, Sarah.
Hey, you.
What's that?
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Daddy. Happy birthday to you.
What's that,
Sarah?
What's that?
Daddy's birthday.
What is
that? I don't know what that is.
What's that?
Okay, here we go.
Daddy's gonna blow the candles out.
Ready?
You gonna help Daddy?
Okay, wait a minute. I gotta wait for him.
Gotta wait till Daddy pulls up the cake.
Okay, here we go.
Blowing up, Tara. There,
blow
all the candles
out,
blown
Tara.
Out. All the candles are blown out.
Now you have to smoke it.
Yeah. Just do that again. Do it again, Jeff. If you can.
There's stuff on the end of it. Take another one out, Jeff.
Yeah, we almost burned the house down with that one. Good?
Is it good?
Yeah, we forgot to bring your...
We got it sitting there, too.
$1 sitting there is awful tempting.
Now, anybody want that side, the piece of the end? Sarah might like that whole piece of the end.
You want to have some cake, Sarah?
Yeah. Sarah, you going to have a piece of cake? Sarah, you going to have a piece of Daddy's cake? I've got to cut
that out. Playing with a blanket.
She's ignoring me all over the place today.
Go see Mommy. Mommy got some ice cream for you.
What's that? What's that?
Sarah, there's a horse to ride.
Well, Mommy's trying to get her to eat some ice cream.
Oh, well, she's not. She
grabbed it. You all play that. We play memory game with it and everything else. How's Grandpa doing? How's Grandpa doing? What's that?
You posing for me?
What's that?
Yeah.
What? Yeah.
What's a kitty? Is that a kitty or is that a bear?
It's a bear.
Oh, ain't that nice.
Oops. The lady at Folks Home made that and I gave it to Danny. I bought it for Danny for Christmas or something. So I
Pussy, Sarah. I don't want to play with you. Watch out for
Taffy.
The okay.
Taffy, go see the baby. Now her eye looks all right today. Go see the baby. Don't.
That's what she wants.
Watch your nails, Jeff. I made the little drum. Yes.
Taffy, where's Sarah?
Go see Sarah.
Taffy, go see Sarah.
Taffy. Say Taffy. Sarah, that's Taffy.
What's that? What's this?
All right, Taff. Taff. Jeez.
That was a red, white, blue.
Service is as important today as it was years ago, and that's what you'll receive from the Brewster Agency in downtown Oneida. They'll find you the right insurance coverage at the right price with a company they know you can count on, a company like Kemper. And you know what? They still do business with a smile. Stop into the Brewster Agency next to the post office in Oneida.
I enjoy that.
363-555.
That one, that's too small for that stove.
What I'm wondering, if it wouldn't be a good, nice decoration piece or something.
I don't know if you want it.
I'll have to ask Terry.
That one I got. Hi, Sarah.
Up by the sailor man. I live in the garbage can. I love to go swimming with a bow-legged. I'm Popeye the Sailor Man.
363-2636 to state your opinion.
You do it?
You're tuned to WMCR FM.
Yeah, okay. Tell Grandma that's enough. Tell Grandma that's enough. I'll take her picture with you. Tell Grandma I'll take her picture. Tell Grandma we're going to walk right toward her.
Here's the MCR Weather Watch forecast for the
Doggy.
Monday's
doggy.
Forecast,
Cappy.
Of rain,
Cappy doggy.
Of rain.
What is it? What is that? What's that? What's that?
What's
that? What is that? What is that? What is that?
What is
it? Here in Central New York. Dog. Sarah.
Doggy. Bow wow. Bow wow.
Doggy.
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 Dog.
And during this recording session of a song that you wrote,
dog.
Together a band that included, of course, Mr.
Dog.
What's that?
Jeff, move there.
Like you know what you're doing.
Wait, everybody. Wait, bye-bye to Dad. Wait, bye-bye to Dad.
Hey, Sarah. Sarah. Wait, bye.
Does Greg and Beth over here,
by the way? I think I told him in the last letter. I think I told him on the phone. You knew Beth's grandmother was sick. She had an operation. She hasn't gone back to her yet.
Some of her?
Yeah. That was awful. She wasn't very old, I guess. 68 or something. Yeah. She's standing up. I think she's going to make it go by herself.
She is.
Make it go by herself. Make it go by herself.
Back right in. Boom.
Make it go forward.
Come this way, honey.
Come on. Make it go forward.
Come over here with it. Woman driver left the gas cap open. How would you do that?
You wouldn't do that, would you, Tara?
Oh, Harry? No. I know some men who've done it, too.
What was it that Tara did? Oh, that was funny.
Look at that doggy. Look at that doggy. Yeah. Doggy.
Yeah. Tara.
Back
up. Have a cozy coupe, Sarah.
Got one right there. That's
do you like
fun,
that cozy coupe?
The game, see? Sarah, come here, honey.
Yeah, yeah.
Hey, Sarah.
Yeah.
Sarah.
Yeah, yeah.
Hey, look at. Come here. Come on.
Another one there for Sarah. Two of them there for Sarah. No, there one for me. Look at. Sarah, can you talk? What's that? What's that, Sarah? What's that? What's that?
I don't know.
A cracker.
Grandma gave her a cracker.
Oh, okay. Oh.
I was going to say.
Grandma gave it to you?
Well, see, the thing of it is, at home, we'll be sitting there, and all of a sudden, she'll come out with a piece of candy, and we won't know where she got it from.
Wait a minute. Dad got me one of those blender things that you
There's one for Dad and one for my Aunt from Sarah.
I'll give this to
Here, what's this?
Oh, time to get all
the stockings to do yet, too.
Almost.
Wowzers. I love those.
So cute.
You know, I just love those couple lumps. I don't care. They're my favorite toy.
Did you hit yourself in the face?
I let you. I just threw a couple of them. She won't throw the big bags. The long bags. She's not going to throw that, Terry. When she sees that, she'll
sell it.
Go
over
here. What?
Yeah,
look, I'm doing that. Nice spot.
Oh,
wow. That's nice. Yeah, you like that?
Yeah,
yeah,
I
like that. Yeah. Yeah.
Is that going to fit, Terry?
Oh, I'm sure it will. As soon as I stand up, I'll try it. If I stand up right now, I'm a little break.
Well,
when
I asked Terry if it was a good deal, real good buy, I said,
you have
it.
Jeff got me gloves. It's almost as color here.
Is it? Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, it's like
great.
I didn't even know
fuchsia
color. It's like a fuchsia color.
What is that?
Pink.
Aww. She'd like to take him home, but I don't really think so.
Hug him. Give Danny hug.
She can't think about her.
Danny hug. No.
It's story time. We
don't
It's Great Escape.
It's called The Great Escape. It's
called The Great Escape. The Great Escape underneath the story time. That jungle story.
Do it, Sarah.
Yeah, figures.
Okay. Do it.
After anybody's train, she loves
her. Did you shed your window, or did you
have my rear side window?
Oh, you had a mirror.
I'm going
by the mirror and
pointing
to it.
You've got to get it. She's a house full of people. Wendy, here's Amanda.
How much money are they?
You know what's wrong? I mean,
I can laugh.
Get your picture taken.
You love me.
I got my baby.
I thought maybe she
would. Oh, well.
Can I have a hug? It's all right. Now, see, there's Grandpa. Now you can. Now, where's my grandma?
My grandma.
Go to Grandma.
Well, it's going
to
make the rounds.
What's he doing? Oh, no. I didn't realize he was doing that.
It's
all right.
Yeah.
Can I get you one?
This
is
Daddy.
Sarah.
Hey, you.
Couple minutes.
What's Daddy doing? What's he doing? Say hi, Daddy. Say hi, Daddy. Say hi.
Hey, camera guy. Get the heck out of the way.
What?
Get out of my way. Excuse me.
Come out, Jeff. Dad, here I am. Now I'm going to dance, honey. Dad, I'm going to dance. Oh, boy.
Put some music on, she'll dance.
Dee, 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 dee.
She's heading out.
Put one on the stop. Just push that thing in.
You're off.
Hey!
Hey!
Yeah. What's that?
We were
going to
buy
I don't have
them.
We got her something different.
Sorry,
Lucy.
Sarah,
okay, now put your fingers on. You got to put your fingers up on that button.
What if Jeff was in there trying to get her through?
Come on back here, Sarah.
Sarah!
Sarah. Come on.
Oh, no.
Now turn around.
Okay.
You go in and out.
Come here, honey.
Put your finger back and forth.
Sarah.
So you go in and out.
Oh, yeah.
You can bring her right up to you. You got to press it the right way.
Okay. Here I come, Dad.
I told Jeff I sent a special
picture. Hey.
I noticed that that one had my 35 millimeters.
So you go in, you in and out, Jeff?
Yeah. Yeah.
You can bring her right up to you.
Take another one right away.
Yeah, press it the right way. You're not pressing the right way.
As long as that light stays green, you can keep
turn it off.
And now you're. You can bring that right up. Back and forth to you. Okay. No, I can see.
Oh, no. That's hardly fair.
Oh,
oh,
he can take a nap for
3 hours.
Go catch some. Okay. Pardon me. Darren, Jeff, don't even
think
about
getting me anywhere in that. Here, money.
All right,
take
it.
Sorry, man.
Sorry,
man. Why are you buying it?
Why?
I know what to do.
It's the funniest home videos.
There we go.
Give it to me, please.
Look at her.
Here, here's $2.
Sarah,
I'm using.
She's like step by step.
Sean,
you can't do
that.
Sarah.
Really?
Here she comes, Sarah. Sarah, look at Grandma. Grandma. Hey. She's not going to wonder why it's going to take me 6 hours to get her to sleep tonight.
There you go.
There you go.
I didn't know her.
It's
like, I'll take pictures.
Hey!
She turned this way.
Morning!
Grandpa!
Oh, look at the arts!
Oh, yay!
Come on, girl!
We'll all get into it.
Well,
this? We tell them.
doggy. The fridge door is locked. We'll keep that shut for right now, okay?
Look at her open in the book up.
Look at her trying to get that book open.
Isn't that nice? Whoa!
They're trying to steal.
Wait a minute, Kristen. Wait, let her do it.
I'm just going to try through.
Ooh, big doggy. Yeah, doggy.
Rip. There you go.
Oh, wait. Look at that.
What is that? Oh, on it, precious.
No, not me. Don't hold the button. No more. Get Grandma. I would just like to get a picture of her if I can.
What's that, honey? Clown.
Ah, he has a bump on his head.
Oh.
She got the ball. Jeez, honey.
Right
there. Yeah. Oh, I know it.
Feels good.
I think I got it just when she put her head down.
No, it didn't die. You got pop up.
Oh.
I thought
you meant
pop up.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, honey. Well, it was because of the one I got in my house.
Take the big one for your
left.
Yeah, it's
a
bunch
of
newspapers.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. I had one of them. Yeah, go.
Oh, what's that?
Look at
my turn. Another one?
Big piece went right on the floor, I think, or in her high chair.
You like this car? I can't do that forever, Sarah.
I know. I feel good.
Beep the horn. She wants to go.
Want to come out? Okay, let's come this way.
So what's a dog?
Come on, Taff.
No, turn, honey. You get yourself stuck.
She said yes.
Well, I'm thinking about two calling up the...
I know.
Tara wrote me a letter a couple weeks ago, and that's exactly, that's just about what they'll
do. Yeah, let's see. Lexa's April. Lisa's August.
I didn't realize that they were so close. And,
16 months.
And Elise and Ty Russell, what'd she say? 18 months?
Or 18 months ago?
No.
16. Aren't they 16 apart too?
I think she said 18.
Wait a minute. About that. She was always
particular. We'll see.
20? I got Stephanie.
Like
he, yeah, because he was born, she was born in August and the following April. August, September,
December.
20 months apart, yeah.
Their kids are pretty close.
Oh, yeah, their kids. Oh, yeah.
Their kids. But I guess they wanted it.
They wanted
it. Put it back on there.
Put it back. That's a good girl. That's a good girl.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Somebody's crying. That's all she says. Crying.
Where's Poppy?
Meow.
Where's Poppy?
Meow.
Where's Grandma? Sarah, where's Grandma?
I don't know why your little things are where you get them.
Well, it doesn't matter. I didn't have them in any particular ordering. I couldn't remember how many I had.
Yeah. When she's home.
Yeah, it says record.
Rocky, I can tell because you have red lights on. Rock away with Poppy.
And now, ain't it? It says record. I had it off for a second.
Sarah,
wave
to
your daddy.
Wave.
Hey, Sarah.
Wave. Say bye-bye, Daddy. Poppy and I are going to rocking chair. Rocking chair. Can you sing with me? This old rocking chair of mine. This old rocking chair of mine.
Tell him to sing Popeye to you. Sarah,
I'm
tell Grandpa to sing
Popeye. I'm the silver man. I live in the garbage can. I love to go swimming with black-headed women. I'm Popeye the sailor man. Can you do it?
Funny, Sarah.
This little piggy went to market. This little piggy stayed home. I don't know the rest of the song. Grandma, except for Grandma, she can sing to you.
No, Jeff, you're supposed to be taking pictures of the baby.
I am.
Yeah,
you're
taking pictures of the
little
baby.
Let's see if the baby kicks this off.
Yeah, right.
Yeah.
Just like your aunt did, huh?
It'd be funny if it flipped off in her, huh?
Now, those people that were at that party, they're...
Get a picture.
They're your mother's...
Sisters
and brothers. Sisters and brothers.
Yep. Well, Gorman sat on Grandma's lap.
They had a good game there anyway.
Grandma.
Yeah.
Okay. That's beautiful. That's a cuckoo clock. That's a cuckoo clock. Cuckoo clock.
She really tries hard.
Boy, she's listen, cuckoo clock. Show Daddy where the cuckoo clock is. Show where the cuckoo clock is.
Where's the clock?
Where's the cuckoo clock, Sarah? Cuckoo clock. Look, Sarah. Cuckoo clock. Cuckoo clock. Cuckoo clock. Cuckoo clock. See? Cuckoo. The birdie comes out and he says, cuckoo. Cuckoo, cuckoo. Cuckoo, cuckoo, Sam. Cuckoo, cuckoo.
Don't go back there. It's where you fell before.
Yeah, right.
Yes.
That's where you got hurt before.
Cuckoo clock.
Your cousin, really?
No, I was looking in the store yesterday in this corner.
Scared your cousin half out of his whip.
There she went back.
Scared her cousin half out of his whip.
She
He was so upset when she fell.
Well, that's
he said she didn't just hit
home with our chairs, but you know.
Sarah.
Careful.
Peekaboo.
Peekaboo. Where's kitty cat? Where's that kitty cat? There's a kitty cat. Give a kitty cat a big hug. Aw, nice kitty cat. Huh? Yeah, that nice kitty cat.
Isn't that nice? Yeah, isn't that nice kitty cat?
Soft.
Your grandmother was going to make a bunch of them. Only made one. Only made one, Sarah. I got the material. I think I got one. I started to cut another one out.
Sarah. Where are you?
Peekaboo.
Here she is.
Rock-a-bye baby on the treetop. Can you sing? Rock-a-bye baby on the treetop. When the look at her face. When the bow breaks, the baby will fall.
She does it to me all the time. She puts her hand on my shirt all the time.
Yeah, hand inside your closet.
Ha ha ha. Ha ha ha.
You know, I had to check. I was at Sears the other day and I was looking at a light that goes on top of it.
That's a little opie.
No, it's like a
what's that?
On top of it.
What's on TV?
It shutters right through the camera.
Oh, yeah?
What's red one? The color is general. Well, 12 different crayons are made at the same time.
There you go. Look up. I'm going to call this one over here.
What's a good pineapple?
What's Poppy doing?
What's he doing?
Taking a picture of you.
There's
a potato.
There.
Potato.
What's there?
Potato.
To Mama.
Yeah, and Mama.
Potato.
Who's having the most fun?
I don't know.
Sarah or Grandma?
Tita.
Potato.
Can you say potato?
Now you color. You color. Oh, she's going to color the shoes. The shoe's going to be blue.
You're going to put them on there?
Can she color your shoes blue?
Oh, pretty. Isn't that pretty?
Isn't that a nice bunny? Yeah, you can color the back side too. Can you color?
You can smile. Boop, boop, bee doo. Oh, not on the table, dear. On the bunny.
She wasn't watching.
She wasn't watching.
No, on the bunny. That time she was. On the bunny.
Doing the guess.
You do it. Oh, that's nice. No, no.
We have to give you a piece of paper, Sarah. Find the big cheese. What size was that suit, Jeff?
Sarah, who am I, Sarah?
I don't know.
Up and right, they're really delicious. And those grapes, the grapes that are in there, they're the best grapes that we've ever gotten. They don't have any seeds in them, and they're sweet. They're not sour, Jeff.
I know
seeds.
What you want. Yeah? Stand up.
No.
Okay. If you're going to do that, then you're going to slip right through there. I know you want to get out of there, right?
You want something? Are you a good girl? Are you a good girl?
She usually stands on there.
Oh.
Do you like the pineapple?
Very good, Sarah. Uh-oh. It's very good.
Here, try some.
Pineapple upside down cake.
And if you don't like it, you gotta answer to me later on.
What are you eating, Sarah? What are you eating?
Everything was real good.
Cake?
It's pretty moist.
Yeah.
Probably because I got all
these.
Grandma. Grandma.
Is that Poppy? Poppy.
Poppy. That's her favorite. One of her favorite ones. Well, hey, what else do you say?
Love it.
Poo poo.
Poo
poo.
Yeah. Daddy go poo-poo.
Remember when you were in there with me that night? I was sick? That was funny. I was sitting there, you know, I didn't know what else to do. Terry was gone. I brought her in the bathroom with me. She went, Daddy, poo poo. Of course, I had to help her a little bit.
What a mess. Out the window. Do it. Out the window, down the tree, over the wall, under the bridge, around the lake. Do around. Around the lake, between the rocks, through the woods. Woo! Now she'll do it real quick. Down Spook Hill, through the woods, between the rocks, around the lake, under the bridge, over the wall, up the tree, in the window, back in bed. Go on, night night.
Oh, Cass.
I'm done.
Do it again.
You want to do it again?
Do it again.
You want to read it again?
Go get the Cat in the Hat. Go get the Cat in the Hat.
Oh, you
can get the Cat in the Hat?
But out of that whole collection of
Puff and Cup.
Couple of them that
cup
we
on
that
cup.
The same.
Oh, mouse yeah. On
Sam
house.
Sam to clarify.
House on mouse.
Ham,
we all are tall.
Well, we had them. There was a fly went by.
We play all day. We fight. You gotta see this one part. Which does it. We fight all night. I'll get to it. Three fish in a tree. Fish in a tree. How can that be? They call him Pat. Pat sat on hat. Pat sat on cat. Pat sat on bat.
Oh.
No, Pat, no, don't sit on that. Oh, Sarah, come on now, boy. Say no. Usually she'll sit there and she'll say no, kitty. No, Pat, no. Pat then can sing. We like to walk. We like to talk. We like to hop. We like to hop on top of Pop.
No, no.
No, no. Stop. You must not hop on Pop. Mr. Brown is upside down. Brown down. Pop is down. Where is Brown? Mr. Brown is out of town. Brown came back with Mr. Black. Eat a snack with Brown and Black. She's not saying anything. He jumped, he bumped, he went past fast. He went into the tent. I sent him out of the tent. Out of the tent. Two dogs get wet. They yelp for help. Will went uphill. Will is uphill still. Father, mother, sister, brother. That one is my other brother. My brothers read a little bit, little words like if and it. Okay, is that it?
Pup.
Show this one. What's that? No, Pat, no. Don't sit on that. All business. You very rarely, I very rarely ever haven't had to talk to him about much, you know. Because he comes in, he asks you how you're doing.
We have baby doctor and everything else. He took care of all the kids, took care of us. He was a good doctor.
Yeah.
He was a real good doctor. When Jeff was little, I can remember when he was going to the office, and he and Dick both had the curly hair.
All right. So just to talk.
have a cup of tea? Can I have a cup of tea? Pour Grandma a cup of tea. Pour the tea.
She's got one shoe on.
Can I have a cup of tea? Can you pour tea?
Doggy?
Of course. It was Sarah Grant's fridge.
I've seen the good enough to expect me when corners were set.
Grandma, a cup of tea.
Thank you.
tea party?
Join us on Sunday for four glorious services here at the Crystal Cathedral. 8:30 a.m., 9:30, 11 a.m., and...
Hey, Jeff, he's towing his big garden.
Oh, don't let her touch that stuff.
Here we go.
It's gonna stink.
I'll make it firm again.
I'll make it grow, Sarah.
What'd you say that was, Jeff?
This was.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. If we had a bunch of cows here, they'd be right in there eating it. If we had cows, they'd be right there eating it.
They'd be crapping too.
That's all right. Let them crap in the garden.
You say you're getting a cup of cows, Jeff?
Yeah, they'll put them right out here. I'm gonna put them in that shed. I wanted to do that anyway.
Yeah, you're rock. My rock.
Boom. Ah, you touching me with your dirty hands?
Dirty.
Flower?
Pick another flower, Sarah. Pick the flower. What is it?
Get a flower.
Pick another one, Sarah. Right there. Dandelion.
Hey, you. Hey, Sarah. Go over by Sammy. Go over by Mommy. Huh? Go over by Mommy. Oh, okay.
Thank you.
Well, this will be Sarah's first experience in her new swimming pool. While we're waiting, we'll take a look at the garden. Oh, I think I hear the splashing of water. There she goes. Whee! Yeah. What are you eating? Oh. Let's see you sit right down in there. Sit down. There you go. Hey, Sarah. Oh. Hey, you. Okay. Now you're getting out? You just got in. Well, you're like the same with the sandbox. Sarah, you cold? Huh? Oh, there's the kitty. Kitty gonna get in the pool? I doubt it.
Kitty won't like it.
Okay. Wanna go back in the pool? Hey, you wanna go back in? Gonna sit down?
No?
No? That's it. Sit in the pool eating a cheese doodle. Yeah, there you go. Now you got some toys to play with.
I'm gonna take her clothes off.
What are we gonna do with that? The usual? What are you doing? Hey, what are you doing?
Hey, look.
Huh? You could empty that pool out in a couple hours.
Oh,
Sarah, look at Daddy. What are you doing? Yeah. Now you can vastly see the condition of my house compared to my neighbor, the Wentworths. Mine's all painted, whereas theirs needs a pretty good paint job. Mine's got a brand new roof, but theirs probably leaks like a sieve. And if you look down along the house, you can see my property line is right where their house ends. And there's the garden, the doors to my Jeep, and the roof to my Jeep, which I just took off for the first time in 5 years. There's the cat. And there's Sarah! Yay! Hey, Sarah. Hey. And of course, we have our brand new baby boy, Samuel Allen, in the house with his mother. What do you see, honey? Wind? Yeah, I know it.
Doggy.
Yeah. Is the wind blowing a tree?
Tree?
Yeah, tree. Hey, Sarah. What are you gonna do with that?
Gotcha.
Huh? Are you getting cold? Huh? Or are you hot? It's warm out, but it's windy. Hear the birdie? What do you see over there? What do you see over there, honey? You look like you're shivering. You want to get out? What'd you say? Oh, yeah?
Choo-choo.
Is that water good? What's over there? Sarah, what's over there? Hey, what are you doing? There's the summer squash, cucumbers, potatoes, and a rhubarb just starting to come up because we just picked it last week. There's Sarah Ashley Jones playing near the garden, picking stones out of the tomatoes. Pumpkin patch. And corn. Usually get about 70 to 75 ears of corn out of that little patch. And then there in the fenced in area is the beans, peas, peppers, and radishes and cucumbers. Sarah, where are you going? What are you doing? Huh? Yeah. You getting stones?
No.
No?
No.
What are you getting? No. Show me your sandbox. Show me the sandbox. Is that it? This is the back garden. It has peppers, summer squash, cucumbers, rhubarb, and potatoes, all in that little garden. Sarah. Look. Hi, honey. Taking your picture. Ooh, what's that up in the air? Up. There's all the tomatoes. This is the other side of the garden. There's where the pumpkins are. Yeah. You having your juice? Is that good?
Mommy got Tate. Where are you? Hi. Let's put some light in, huh? Hi. You going to get up? Huh? Is the fan on back here?
Fun.
Is this your room? Should we shut the fan off?
A balloon, 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 balloon.
A balloon?
All gone.
Yep. You gonna go downstairs? Can I come down? Your ribbons? You gonna take that pacifier out of your mouth? Take it out. Good girl. Yuck. You want a snack?
Snack.
And some juice? What are you doing, Sarah? Are you coloring? Let me see you color. Not on that part, in the book. In the book. Oh, that's nice. What color is that?
Blue.
Blue? Is that orange? Yeah. Where's the green one?
Green.
Where's green?
Blue.
Get the green one.
Green. Oh.
That is called gray.
Gray.
Is it good? I don't want you to find out. That's really pretty. What color is that one? Blue?
Blue.
Right, blue.
Sarah, look. What are you doing?
No,
come over in the pool.
Right.
You like it so much, you get in there.
I don't want her to go from the pool to the sandbox. Swim around like you were doing. Get down in there. Get right down in there. And swim.
Sammy's sleeping.
Sit down in it. Sit down. Yeah, there you go. Wow. Now swim around in it. Put your head in the water. Put your face in the water. There
Sarah, is the water cold? Is it cold?
The cold bird. Hey. Hey.
Hey.
Get me all wet. See, look.
They'll have to charge this battery up tonight.
What's that?
This battery needs charging.
Get out of here.